Today we're making a caramel brulee latte. First we're going to use 2 tablespoons of homemade caramel brulee sauce, 1/4 cup espresso, 1/2 cup milk, top it up with whipped cream, and then crumble up some Stroopwafels on the top. And there you have it. We hope you enjoy.